Hi, and welcome to the internet, the central hub where people love both cats and music. Welcome to our guide, what does your cat say about your taste in music? Are you an insane clown pussy or a disco cat? Let's check it out. You found this guy in a box outside of a warehouse rave. You took him home because you were gonna need a cuddle buddy to deal with this come down. I don't give a mom, I don't give a dad, you can't tell me what to do. I'm gonna skate down to the skate park and listen to some skate punk tunes on my Sonos speaker you got me for Christmas. Sick playlist on Spotify though, Mark Hoppus. Who says hip hop is dead right now? We got killer hip hop right now. We got Ray Sremmon, we got Big Sean, we got Drake, but none of them got anything on my boy Fetty Cat and his single, Pussy Queen. Last show you went to was in 2012. You took a whole bag of mushrooms and saw fish in Vermont and were never the same. You don't even really like music, do you? No, you just troll YouTube and say whack ass in the comments. This song is dumb. I hate dubstep. Smash Mouth for president. You are a true believer. At least you were. Then you were a directioner, until Zane left. The last record you and your cat gave higher than a 6.8 was In the Aeroplane Over the Sea, and that's before anybody else had even heard of it. Oh my god, you just got back from your first Coachella, and it was incredible. You saw Hozier, you bought a fly hat at the H&M booth, and you think that guy next to you at Alesso might have been on Molly. Your favorite band is the Beatles. It's not like you could name a song or anything, it's just the safe response, you know? It's like saying your favorite food is pizza. You named your cat after the only artist that matters, Morrissey. Heaven knows you're miserable now, but this charming cat makes life worthwhile. Well, that's all we have for now. Thanks for watching. If you aren't a cat person, I think you have to ask yourself, what the hell am I doing watching this video? Tune in next week when we take it to the dogs.